doesn't make sense now. Shit just got real, things are getting intense now. I hear you talking about we a lot, or you speak French now.
I love to see Detroit come together, man. There's so much talent here, and I don't think we give enough recognition to ourselves just to support each other like this and to have such an amazing event like this. So give a round of applause to yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. So once again, I go by the name of Stu, Hot 107.5 Vice Team in this thing. I will be hosting this first annual The Grid Fashion Show. And without further ado, I would like to introduce the first collection. This is the PT Collection.
Have us in here for you. We were made to love. We were made to love. You were sent for me too. We were made to love. We were made to love. Oh, I've never seen anything. You're much more than human being. Extraordinary machine. Oh, I never loved. I never loved. Never loved someone.
How do you feel about fashion in Detroit?
I feel like, you know, we're coming together. I'm not really known for fashion, but I love when Detroit comes together.
Now, what is next for the PT Collection?
Just to progress and to get more people to
get ready. Ladies and gentlemen, the PT Collection.
now. I hear you talking about we a lot, or you speak French now. Giving me the sign, so I gotta take a hint now. I hit you up like, do you wanna hang right now? On the east side, and you know I'm with the gang right now. You say, do I own a watch? Do I know what time it is right now? Yeah. It's after 2 a.m. and that's asking a lot of you right now.
Don't be trying to hide, man. Don't be trying to hide. So I wanna know, what's your name and where you're from? So how did you come up with the tape movie? What is your next move with the brand?
Let's go.
Take a little moment of silence on that, you know? That was deep. So what is next as far as designs? Who would you say is your biggest inspiration? Don't hear these questions knocking them out the park, man. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Tay. Tay, how you doing?
To love me better than no.